biggest problem that we see today is the reliability of networks because we are not able to connect to one particular operator. Sometimes we need to have multi-operator solutions, and that is where the entire SD-WAN functionality comes in. The branches and companies and enterprises are today looking for SD branches, where software-defined branches are coming in, so that you're not having any fixed network. You're being able to rely on the network from multiple operators and able to deliver reliable connectivity solutions to our customers. What 5G brings to the table is one more alternative for a broadband connectivity into the network, and this 5G connectivity is going to be more reliable, it is going to be more flexible, and also the standards of 5G is going to allow the software-defined wide area networks to understand the network better before routing anything. Today we are routing blindly. If one is down, we route it to the other, or when we have to combine two carrier options together. But in a 5G network, we'll be able to be a lot more dynamic, we'll be able to solve the problem differently, and we'll be able to combine not just bandwidth, but we've combined security, identity, and be able to provide a lot more reliable network to our end customers.
The role of SDN and NFP is very relevant in the context of 5G, because if I say summarize the deployment of 5G, it is going to be transport and core is going to be a very key thing for 5G deployment, and that is where the concept of network slicing comes in the picture, wherein you have various network element which should be software defined, which will give a early deployment of 5G and hence offer the various services which are required for 5G rollout, and most importantly help the end customer to get the service as a differentiator rather than network as a differentiator.
SDN and NFP are transformational concepts which we think will change the 5G, the mobile network hugely. And 5G network which are coming up now has been designed ground up using the SDN and NFP technologies. Using the SDN and NFP technologies, the 5G network will be able to support different applications, different services, and will be able to give excellent quality of service to all these applications and services. It will also enable the 5G network to be controlled and managed efficiently. The operators will be able to use the efficient algorithms to manage these networks, and these algorithms can be developed by different people, different companies, different organizations. They don't have to be tied with original equipment manufacturers. The SDN will enable the usage of third-party applications and algorithms in the 5G networks.
You see, there's lots of transformation happening right now on carrier and data center side in terms of deploying SDN and NFV technologies. While on these kind of events, lots of emphasis is exactly on these places like data center and carriers, there is not enough emphasis how enterprise customers can benefit from those upgrades, if you will, on transformations going on up there. So one of the core things we as Allied Telesis, as a leading enterprise networking vendor, think is needed is to look at SDN technology itself and how it could be beneficial to the enterprise customers in terms of automation of management processes in the infrastructure, in terms of adding another security layer, enhancing the security of the endpoints in the industry.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.